Starts up, this is what it looks like. I'm going to go ahead and start with the last known good configuration. Gets to here without a problem. The kind of boot up bar goes through a couple of times, and then this happens. And that's it. It won't get past here at all. Nothing just freezes here, and eventually the whole screen will bleach out.